Prestige Media Group.
What up, baby?
What up, big dog? Yes, all right, sir. All right.
What up, nigga?
Big dog.
God damn, boy. I'm waiting all night on your ass. I'm going to close that. I'm trying to go next door to the studio, man.
Well, you know I have shit. You can church right here? That's what I'm talking about.
Scientists have managed to clone about 20 species, including cats, goats, and sheep. Now they've taken a step towards something a lot more controversial, cloning a human.
I'm a hustler, my nigga, not looking for handouts. I've been hustling, getting dough, that's all that a nigga know. I'm a hustler, my nigga, not looking for handouts. Trap of valley niggas can't see me. My life is in 3D, they prescription for HD. My life is another level way before my time. That's what the OGs used to tell me when I was on my grind. I used to eat shit and talk trap and hit the block and grind hard until I sell out. Without a doubt, I'm a hustler, my nigga, by any means necessary. Even on my bed, did I was moving to commissary. I had anything you need, from cigarettes to weed. Everything I speak is real, feel free to ask about me. I got ranked like a sergeant do. I got some TSC niggas that'll get at you and finish you. We got the streets on lock, Fort Knox with white blocks. Who you say was on my level, my nigga, I think not. All I want is drop fat knots to never stop. Cause it keep me looking good, see that thing in the parking lot. I've been hustling, getting dough, that's all that a nigga know. I'm a hustler, my nigga, not looking for handouts. I've been hustling, getting dough, that's all that a nigga know. I'm a hustler, my nigga, not looking for handouts. With the music that I drop, I'm bringing back hip hop. My lyrics bubble and double like working the crock pot. The 903 Tupac, Frank White, and 50 Cent. When you mix them all together, you get Red Pakistan. I'm a motherfucking fool, I know what you can't ignore it. But these other rappers' music out here, it got you snoring. All this bullshit that's getting, it's making us look bad. Still another rapper style, these niggas been gone mad. I wonder how it make them feel the little trapper outdo them. I chopping DJ Storm until they rap life is ruined. No, we not parallel and we far from congruent. Come kick it with a G and I show you improve it. I've been hustling, getting dough, that's all that a nigga know. I'm a hustler, my nigga, not looking for handouts. I've been hustling, getting dough, that's all that a nigga know. I'm a hustler, my nigga, not looking for handouts.
Oh man, see, I told him he should have been cooling, should have been chilling, but nah, he wouldn't be out in these streets. Goodness. Man, I done had to knock the beard down. Boy, I'm out here looking young, young. Shoot, I might hit up college night or something, boy. Man, where this nigga at? Come on, bro. Goodness. Got stuff to do, man. See, out here living that trap lifestyle, trying to be Trap Paca or whatever, Trap Bando, Paca Lucci. Come on, man. He need to be making these damn t-shirts, man. Is that him right there? Ooh, about damn time. Come on, hurry up, bro. On my face and prints, third coast
shit. On my Terry and me. God damn, bro. Woo-wee. God damn, it feel good to be free, man. God damn, them folks told me to wait outside, man, and on your ride, I said, fuck that. God damn it, I took out walking, bro. See, that's why I told you to meet me over here. Real talk, man, because see, when I left out that bitch, I ain't look back. They say, you look back, you're going back. So, god damn it. Goddamn, I'm glad you came through, my boy. Goddamn, he King Dick, man. He wrote me and he asked me, was any real niggas left? I said, not too many, goddamn it. But boy, you sure came through for your boy, bro. And I'm so goddamn here. Appreciate it. Who the fuck is Three Pot Trapper Belly? Whoever the fuck you talking about, man?
Everybody wanna be honest with me, man. Make them shirts.
What shirt?
Make the
shop. I ain't got no nigga. I've been locked up 8.5 years. Where the fuck I get some shirts from? I thought you
locked up about 8.5 days, bro.
8.5 days. Man, what type of time you on, bro?
Bro, you too good, man. That's beyond. What I'm trying to say is, bro, you out here running these streets. I told you I saw you last week. You hit me with the 999.
Bro, what type of time is you niggas on out here, man? The whole game just changed. You talking about you? Nigga, I sell dope, nigga. I'm a dope boy.
Yeah, so dope boy. Next time we're gonna be for really about 8.5 years. Not 8 hours.
Nah, I ain't gonna go back. I'm gonna change the game up. You know me, I'm a hustler, bro. I ain't gotta have to work. I do it either way, man. Legit or crime, I'ma get mine. That's just what that is. But man, you talk about, man, you done seen me here, there, everywhere. Nigga, you on, like, they done clone me, like, I'm on some Gucci man type time, man. Man, you get one bread, man, the Don Dada, man. You already know what it is, man. Like I said, man, it's been 8.5 years, man. I'm glad to see you, baby. At least you did come pick a nigga up. I called about 20 motherfuckers, man. Don't nobody want to fuck with you.
Do I got you, man? Like I said, let's go ahead and get you this money, man. But yes, that's on my Biggie and Puff, East Coast shit. On my face and Prince, third coast shit. On my Terry and Meech, BMF shit.